The stop loss or gouger trap is a little bit different than your regular long spring when it comes to setting. What you want to do, first thing, flip your pan out of the way. Second thing, bring the spring arm back. Then get your pan over the top of the spring arm. Compress the jaws, open them up. And the trap is set.